Major intersection in the town of Victor is going to be a little bit safer. With help from the Idaho Transportation Department, the city was able to redo its crosswalks and add new traffic lights to Main Street. City leaders say more than 7,000 people travel through this intersection every summer. And they say most drivers are on their way to Jackson or Driggs, but the traffic often gets backed up.
A lot of people, you know, were confused when they would come up to the blinking light and wouldn't know what to do when they were turning from 33 to 31. But on top of that, it was difficult to make a left-hand turn from 31 onto 33 during rush hour. And there were a lot of difficulties in crossing the street as a pedestrian.
The city leaders say the traffic light will help even more as the city grows. The crosswalks will also connect to the new bike path throughout the city.